might also go a little rough. Yeah, knowing that he's played Milo as much as I'd play Warwick, this is going to be interesting. The Yone I have a decent chance against.
As long as I keep giving you shield and I keep slowing.
Yeah, we're basically going to be bum rushing them whenever we get a chance.
It's like a close up and a far. You're an attacker, so I wish you could do this one first.
Welcome to
This is ridiculous.
This is fun. 30 seconds. I'm already having fun with this.
If it works, it'll be a fucking miracle. I guess this is what they'd call limit testing.
Minions have spawned.
That was a shitty invade. Oh yeah, this guy needs help.
I just got an AFK warning.
I wonder why. Me?
No, my sister.
Oh.
Oh! I don't have my shield, that's why.
My fear?
No, the we're killing buttons. I keep forgetting that exists.
This is going pretty well. I'm not gonna lie. I am completely out of mana as well, which is kind of why I can't kill him right now. So we'll back as soon as we get this pushed in a little. Here we go. I guess we're not leaving.
I don't know how he expects me to.
Just stay on me.
He needs to drag it out. He needs to drag out Dragon a little bit to the front.
Do it! So I was a Warwick main back in the day. That's the only reason I'm not dead.
It's just you and me. They don't have disables, do they?
No, they have nothing to stop me. Once I have all my mana, they have nothing they can really do except wait me out. And once I'm out of mana, they have a really good chance of killing me. Because basically, I just need to get them half health, and then E them, and they're dead. Because then I can Q them, and game's over.
Enemy killing spree.
And boom. Dumbass keeps tanking tower. It's like, why? I thought I did.
All I had to do was Q them.
Shut down.
I love that detail.
Oh, now I have R. This could get really fun.
I am almost to R. I need Q that time.
He didn't leave?
He moved slightly, and that's what saved him. Had he stayed, he would have been dead.
Dude, we are holding lane better right now than we have the whole night.
Maybe when we play together, this is what we should do from now.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna back.
Yeah, I have money to spend.
Yeah, I got 1600. Ready?
Yup. When we get back,
and we get back even faster when I'm on these bloodthirsts, or what is it? Blood hunts? Picked up some more mana this time, so we won't be constantly out.
An ally has been slain.
Let's go. Here, get on me. Wow, they repelled my ult. I'm also 100,000 mastery warwick, so I mean it's kind of even, right? Thank you for this awful idea that we had in doing it.
It works. All I have to do is prioritize slows and shields and heals. I am the perfect one.
Because when I'm on them, I'm also healing from lifesteal.
Let's go! have a friend who's in a different jungle. That ain't gonna save you, my man.
Dominating.
Do you want me to bury that?
Shut down.
That whole team is gonna collapse on us soon. I have it in 28 seconds. When I have it, let's just pound him. Whoever's here is dead. If it's just him, we might go in now.
We're killing buddies.
An enemy is unstoppable.
See, now I understand this isn't his wave to touch.
It's about to get a whole lot more. He tried to get away. He tried to get away. But he ended up teleporting his invisible body to him.
How you doing?
I am doing amazing. My mood is up.
I know, right?
I freaking love this.
They can't even fucking touch me.
And you're about to get a whole lot faster.
And a whole lot more deadly. I'm just gonna go grab Drag real quick.
I mean, you're strong enough already. Might as well.
An ally has been slain.
Avoid the poor sharks. Oh.
He has been slain.
That's no kill.
We did it! We knocked him over!
Gotcha!
Do you want me to bury that? I have the best aim in the spirit realm.
They got tower.
That's fine. I'm up by 11 kills.
Yeah.
I see the ones in the bush right here. In bottom lane.
Indeed.
This is nuts. We gotta try this in ranked if this keeps working.
An ally has been slain.
You avoid the bush.
Yeah, come out here and fight me once.
Shut down. Oh shoot!
He finally got me. Keep running.
Oh shoot! Where did he come from?
Shut down.
No, we can fix this.
Alright. I'm going on a murder spree because of that guy.
Hold on, let me get
your turret has been destroyed.
Do you want me to wait for you? Do you want me to wait for you?
Yeah.
12-1-3 is not bad though. Get down, we gotta go carry the game.
Your turret has been destroyed. Enemy kills me. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
His ass is mine.
Do you have your ult?
Nope, but I don't need it. Now I have my ult, so we'll see what happens. This fucker's dead.
Killing spree.
Why are we going in one-on-one? Don't do that.
Rampage.
Shut down. Anywhere near turret. What's wrong with this kid? Just like that, she's gone.
Just for you! been slain.
He's reaching the top. Full build.
Nice.
An enemy has been slain.
I did a lot of damage. Oh, they lost 2 to R1? That was a win.
Did he legit just use his all on minions?
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'm almost back.
Yeah, I'm on the brand. That's what his name is.
Okay, I'm coming.
My bad. I didn't know she was gonna die.
Rampage.
Now there's 2 of us going fucking ham.
Your team has destroyed the turret.
I knew my Q was good, but I didn't think it was that good.
How did she go?
Was that the Evelyn?
Did he not die?
Who?
He didn't die. The guy in that fight.
He didn't?
No.
Huh. I could have swore he did. Bro.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Say you're gonna go after the beast.
Uh oh.
Shut down.
Well, we had a good run.
Yeah.
17-3-10, man. Holy shit.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Finish it up, boys.
Victory.
Wow. Wow.